I'm going to show you what looks like a sheep.